Breaking news coming in from Maharashtra. An RTI reply has revealed that rupees 8 lakhs has been sanctioned by the Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis to fund a 15-member strong government employees dance troupe to enable them to attend a competition to be held at Bangkok. Rupees 8 lakhs were sanctioned by the Chief Minister from the CM Relief Fund to the Sachivalaya Gymkhana for the dance competition. The profound farm crisis in Maharashtra and the plague of drought that has led to the wretched state of farmers has only worsened in the past few months. Well, that's the big breaking news we're getting for you at this point. 8 lakhs sanctioned for a dance competition in Bangkok.
मुझे लगता है दोनों अलग बातें हैं. किसानों की आत्महत्या रोकने के लिए पूरी ताकत के साथ सरकार काम कर रही है, मगर मुझे लगता है कि कुछ लोग इस विषय को समझ नहीं पा रहे. जो विषय ऐसे प्रश्न उपस्थित करता है उसके सोच पे गंभीरता से देखना चाहिए कि हम राज्य जब चलाते हैं तो कुछ कार्य करने पड़ते हैं. उस कार्य को किसानों की आत्महत्या से जोड़ना ये उचित नहीं होगा.
महाराष्ट्र के अंदर डांस पे पाबंदी लगाई जा रही है, मुख्यमंत्री उस पर पाबंदी लगा रहे हैं और डांस देखने के लिए रिलीफ फंड से पैसा जारी कर रहे हैं कि बाहर जाके डांस देखो. इससे ज्यादा हास्यास्पद बात और कुछ नहीं हो सकती. ये पैसा जनता का पैसा है, इसका मिसयूज नहीं होना चाहिए, इसकी मैं निंदा करता हूं.
Joining us right now is our correspondent Vaishnavi Vasudevan, joining us from Mumbai. Vaishnavi, what explanation has the state government given about the fact that 8 lakh rupees have been sanctioned for this dance competition and the money in fact has been sanctioned from none other than the Chief Minister's Relief Fund?
Absolutely, what the state government officials are saying is that the fund is can be used by the CM at his discretion, and hence he decided that he will go ahead and fund 8 lakh rupees for the dance troupe. That means at least 50,000 to 1 lakh rupees for every person has been granted by the CM from his fund. Also, incidentally, the CM is also the chairman of that Sachivalaya Gymkhana. So there are questions being raised right now. The CM himself was not available for comment, but opposition parties, of course, are questioning as to why there was a need to send the dance troupe there to Bangkok at a time when Maharashtra is reeling under drought and farmers are committing suicide almost every second day.
Well, absolutely, Vaishnavi. And also, any details on who exactly has filed this RTI reply?
So there's an RTI activist based in Mumbai called Anil Galgali who had filed this RTI.
In fact, stay on with us, Vaishnavi. We also are joined right now by Sachin Sawant of the Congress. Sir, what are your thoughts on the fact that 8 lakh rupees has been sanctioned by the government of Maharashtra to enable their government employees to take part in a dance competition in Bangkok?
Yeah, definitely, it's really shocking. I really believe that the relief fund and the CM relief fund is basically for the relief work. And if they really want to promote art and culture, then there are other modes available for the government. But this particular fund, if it is being used instead of drought to other causes, then I really believe that CM office should give an explanation for that.
Well, absolutely. And it's important to note that, in fact, the fund has been sanctioned from the Chief Minister's Relief Fund. So instead of providing relief for drought, funds are going into this dance competition.
That is what, actually. I believe that CM office will give appropriate explanation for this. We demand explanation.
Well, absolutely. And will you be taking this up? Will you be demanding a reply? How will you be taking this forward?
Definitely, definitely. We are, from your this thing also, from the media point of view, we are demanding. And then personally, we'll demand also, we'll send a letter to Honorable CM.
But unfortunately, we also have repeated instances across party lines of governments indulging in wasteful expenditure.
See, this government is very much insensitive. Even if you raise your voice, they don't reply. And that is the basically Modi Skype, which is being used in Maharashtra as well. And there are several issues we are raising voice, there is no reply from the government. I believe that they are answerable to the people. They have been voted in for the assurances what they had given
All right. In fact, stay on with us, Mr. Sawant. We're also joined by Shaina NC. Ma'am, what explanation do you have about the fact that the Maharashtra government has sanctioned 8 lakh rupees for a dance competition in Bangkok?
First and foremost, right to information is a tool to empower people to use in the correct direction. Please do understand that our Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis is not just an example of a credible leader, but probably the most non-corrupt, honest, hardworking, accountable, transparent leader in the 21st century. For every allegation, there is a counter-allegation, and the statement that needs to come out from the government and on his behalf will be given in the few hours to come. But I only appeal to people who choose to be these activists that substantiate with absolute facts, and especially in a situation like this where you are tampering with the image of a credible leader, I think is desperately unfortunate.
But 8 lakhs is definitely a lot of money to be spent by a state that's reeling under an agrarian crisis.
But under what circumstances? Wait for the official statement from the government and the Chief Minister's office before you jump to conclusions. You have made this out to be some sensational story when you have the most honest youth leader in this country as Chief Minister of Maharashtra, who is looked up to by one and all. So I only appeal to you, hold your horses, hear both sides of the story, and then arrive at your judgment.
Well, these facts have actually been revealed by this RTI, and in fact, it also says that the money has been sanctioned from the Chief Minister's Relief Fund.
Well, have you got an official reaction from the Chief Minister's office? No. So then why don't you wait till you give both sides of the story? I don't think it's necessary to arrive at a judgment within hours of somebody revealing a paper which may or may not be true.
All right, Shaina NC is saying that a reply will be given very shortly from the Chief Minister's office. Meanwhile, a quick